Hello everyone, it's me Vanessa Safa and welcome back to my channel. I've been away for a while but I'm back with the New Year's Eve inspired hair and makeup look. So it's a spotlight eyeshadow look and a soft wavy curl. So I'm just gonna get started with my hair. I'm gonna start off by taming my hair and just brushing through the whole hair just to get it looser and detangled. Gonna keep brushing it until I feel like all the tangles are gone and it's pretty fizzy. But I'm gonna start off by just sectioning pieces with my fingers, brushing them, and I want it quite thick. I want them to be quite loose curls. And I'm gonna take my curling iron, just any curling iron. I don't quite remember where I got this one from, but I'll have a look. And I'm just gonna curl it towards my face and just kind of hold it for a couple of seconds. I do go down and up the barrel just a couple of times before I start to sort of straighten out for a section before I curl it, and then you'll see that when I do that, just making sure to go down a couple of times. It took me a while to do this one, I don't know why. So I'm going to continue to just curl the hair towards the face, and then I added some towards and some away in the middle section just to get a different curl. But majority of them are towards my face. Softly. Then I'm just going to continue doing that, and I've just got a couple of sections left. Continue to brush it. If you do want to do quite a lot of curls, you want the hair to be full but a soft wave. The hair all the way just back whilst I do my makeup. So I've already done my eyebrows and I've got an eyebrow tutorial coming up, but I'm just gonna start off with using my Be Even skin tone corrector on my face, and this is what I use as a base to my foundation or base to my face, and I love it. So I put that there and let it dry just before I put my foundation on, and it really makes my skin feel smooth and silky. So I'm gonna grab my eBay palette. I will try and get the link down below, and just grabbing the orange shade, grabbing my paintbrush, and I'm just going to use that in my crease as a transition shade. And just blend it outwards. Just gonna add a deeper shade just to add some depth to it. Also using my Laura Geller darkest shade and putting that darkest brown shade and just putting that into my crease just to deepen up the orange just a little bit. So just grabbing a cream eyeliner and some gel eyeliner and my eyeliner pencil. I'm gonna apply that all around my eyes, except from the center and also a bit just on top of where the crease is, which we're gonna blend out to make it more of a smooth transition. I'm doing the exact same thing. I made a little mess, but I left it because we're gonna blend that all out in a minute anyway, so it doesn't really matter. So we're just doing the exact same thing on the other eye, leaving a space in the middle to add to the highlight shade. I'm just using the 17 gel eyeliner and grabbing a dark black shimmery shade from another eBay palette. I'm going to grab that and just smoke that out. Just make out the eyeliner and just blend it into my crease and also where I've just put the black, making sure that you don't cover up that space in the middle of your eyes. Just gonna continue to blend it and take excess of that black and just blend it. I'm grabbing some of that orange that I used before just to make sure that it blends nicely, the black and the orange. So I just do this, it's a bit of a process, adding the black and then getting some orange to blend it out just to get the perfect colour. Now adding some more black into the crease just to add a transition, and a blending brush just to blend the two shades out. It's just building up product and blending them together to have the perfect color. So now I'm going to grab my brow, it's a gray silver sort of shade from my Avon Purple Smoke palette, I believe it is. I will have all the products linked down below just in case I've got it wrong. I think it's Purple Haze even. I'm going to apply that into the center of my eyes and some pigment collection 300 just to make that pop and highlight the eye just a little bit more. I'm just applying that in the center and building it up. And add in some black just to clean up if you get any where you don't need it or on the outer corner. The darker the outer corner is, the more the inside pops. So I'm just going to continue to do that with the same black shade. I'm going to take my matte Studio Fix Fluid, is it? Yeah, the Studio Fix Fluid in the NW48, I believe. I'll put all the products down below. And I'm going to apply that all over my face. And just putting it, dabbing it on, and then I just blend it all out. Dabbing it on my forehead too. Get the forehead. Size of my face. I'm just gonna blend that all in. I'm in love with this foundation. I think it's my favorite foundation that I've used in a while. It just makes my skin, it feels so light on my face, but it gives me full coverage. So then I'm going to grab just some LA Laura Geller Express Yourself, the lightest shade in that trio, and going to put that underneath my eyebrow bone or on my eyebrow bone just to highlight. And I'm going to grab my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the colour Tester. And I'm going to apply that all underneath my eye. It to dry a little bit, and then I'm going to blend it all out. I'm gonna grab my Sparkle Insider Mary Kay blush and apply that on my cheeks. I love this shade. It's so subtle but really warms up my face. I'm grabbing a flat top brush and using that to contour the sides of my face with this sleek contour kit in the shade Dark. I'm just gonna slap a bit on the sides of my face. My nose. Blend that out softly. So grabbing the highlighter from that contour kit, I'm gonna put that just on the highest point of my cheek. My eyebrows. I'm just gonna tap that away to make sure it's not too much. After that, I'm gonna replicate what I've done on my eyes by adding black in the outer corners of my lower lash line. So I'm just using that same black that I used and putting that onto my lower lash line. Shimmer that I put onto the top lash, I'm gonna put the exact same thing on the bottom. Top eyelid. On the eyelid, I'm gonna put that on the bottom lash line. So now I'm gonna just add some mascara. I think this is an MUA mascara, but I really think it does the job. I'm gonna put quite a bit of mascara on it. My eyes look super weird when I do that. Apologies. But yeah, I'm just gonna continue to apply a bit of that on. And I've just taken my Duo eyelash glue. I'm gonna apply my eyelashes on. If you wanna see a video, just comment down below and I will do an eyelash tutorial. I'll put down below the link to the eyelashes that I used. I'm using some eyeliner to cover the band. And now getting my Vital lip liner in the shade Brown, I'm going to line my lips and fill them in. I think this is probably my favourite lip liner and my lip shade. And it's about £1. I got it from the supply store for about £1 and it's gorgeous. I think I need to get a few more because I've been using it probably every single day since I've got it, so I'm going to just fill my lips in with that. Shade 11 by MUA and just apply some of that in the center of my lips. It's a nudish pink shade, so I think it really goes well. Just applying a bit in the lip and blending it out. So I actually filmed a second lip option using MUA's lipstick in Vamp, so I'm gonna grab a lip brush and just sort of line my lips with that. And I'm gonna fill that in. I really like this for a more dark sort of look, vampy, which is in the name, but I really like this. I would wear it both ways. So I'm just gonna continue to just outline my lips and then just fill in the lips with the actual lips. And I think it's quite similar to, I think a bit darker, or yeah, darker than a MAC Cyber, but I think it's a really nice shade and it's only a pound, so can't really go wrong there. So that is pretty much it with my look. That's all I did with my makeup look, and I'm just gonna show you how I style my hair. Except from concealing it, I'm gonna show you how I style my hair to get it in boots. Sharper and just cleaner, and I'm just gonna show you. So that is it for my makeup look, and I'm gonna just show you how I styled my hair. Just grabbing a powder brush, I'm going to brush all of it out, and that's just sort of style it and see how I want. See how I want it. You can tease sections in the middle, just in, like if you want it to be really big and puffy, but I didn't, so I'm just gonna leave it. And just take a section, I take a section of my bangs or the front hair and just curl it to add some more of a swift to it. But you don't have to do that, I just do that because I want it a little bit curly in that section. But yeah, that is everything for my look. I really hope that you enjoy it. This is such a nice look to have for New Year's Eve or just going out in general. I'm very happy that you watched my video. Thank you very much. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, and I'll see you in another video. Bye.